Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I'm the RPG chick and heading back to the Nexus to do a few things. I'm gonna get away from Kadara. Hopefully for a while at least. Keep coming back here for stuff. Oh, there's that Remaf. Ooh, yeah. Main quest lie that way. Here is Zoo Nexus. Now we have a few things to do there. We have to talk to... what's her name? The Asari reporter. We have to talk to her about Kadara. We have to turn in Dr. Aradana, I believe is her name, in operations. We scanned like way over the amount of planets than she has to scan, so we're good there. We can turn in our results to her, and we have to talk to Kesh, I believe, about the beer. Skipping. It poked me in the eye. Right, docking bay. The model of the spheres. Path of a hero. Which one is Path of a Hero? Is that the reporter thing? So depending on how much time we have left, I might also run down to Aya for that one thing for PB. I kinda like having everything squared off, and then we'll go to Eos. And then we'll probably be all over the place again, and then we'll go to Havarl. And we'll be all over the place again. And then finally onward. Of course, you know, Havarl itself is gonna take quite a while. Eos take a while. What's her name is this way? The reporter, she's always hanging out over here. This terminal. Is there anything to read here? I don't know if I ever noticed that. Oh no. Oh, we gotta read all this? I didn't know this was here. I was probably so busy running out the hatchway or whatever, these doors. Oh, this is all from Helios Network, Helios News something. Jean Garson mourned. Residents are still mourning the loss of Jean Garson. The initiative founder was killed when the Nexus hit the Scourge. An official tribute is planned through Director Jaren Tan. Though Director Jaren Tan, sorry, provided few details so far. Without Jean, we wouldn't be here, he said. But now that we are here, we need to focus on surviving before we can celebrate. Yeah, sounds like Director Tan. United curriculum stalled. Species are at odds as talks break down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. I don't know, this is written very casually for news. Initiative children, they should say. I don't know, the way it's written is funny. Sun lamp reprieve coming. A ray of hope for sleep-starved residents. Maintenance begins on malfunctioning sun lamps causing unending daylight in some Nexus quarters. Worker lost to space. A worker was lost to space during repairs on the Nexus hull. The victim's name has been withheld until the next of kin in the Milky Way is notified. Illness baffles experts. A violent illness related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 has authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine. Is this going to give me a huge amount of quests now? Scourge barring travel. Top scientists have few answers as the dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster. Contact attempts ongoing. Authorities continue works to establish contact with our Milky Way descendants. As of now, beacons confirming arrival in Helios remain unanswered. Embassy established. Okay, this is all Nexus. This is Aya. An embassy has been established on Aya, marking a major diplomatic success for the initiative. Nexus representatives are now working directly with the Angara to learn more about both the cluster and the cat. Rival gangs face off. Showdown on Kadara rivals... Oh, sorry. Showdown on Kadara. Rivals vie for power on the exile port. After a bitter fight with their collective rivals, the outcasts have now claimed control of Kadara. The collective leader, known as the Charlatan, has now been identified as Reyes Vidal, a notorious smuggler. Vidal is on the run as Kadara security tightens under outcast leader Sloan Kelly. Yeah, get him. Exile port discovered. Nexus exiles find a home as former security are implicated in the mutiny. An investigation revealed Nexus security head Sloan Kelly played a role in the uprising that killed dozens. Initiative authorities tracked the exiles, including Kelly, to Kadara, a desert planet in the Gavorkum system. This is Kadara, yeah, and the gangs, obviously. So I guess we should check this whenever major things happen. There'll be things added. Hacker Knight killed, right, part of the firefighter's quest. A standoff in the Nexus Commons has ended with the death of notorious hacker Catherine Nye, better known as Knight. Avena consoles across the station are now back online. Nexus security reminds residents that tampering with the consoles is a serious offense. Well, yeah, she is dead. And Nexus again. Angaran delegation on Nexus. An Angaran delegation arrives on the Nexus. Initiative brass are now working to broker an alliance with a species native to Andromeda. While tensions persist, the Angaran ambassador was reportedly impressed with the Nexus and its resources. Prodromos founded. Yeah, EOS. History is made after the initiative establishes Prodromos. Prodromos. Its first outpost in Helios. The establishment of the EOS outpost follows two disastrous attempts that claim numerous lives. Even so, authorities say they're overwhelmed by applicants now hoping to settle the planet. Vault uncovered. EOS. An expedition to EOS in the Pythias system has discovered a mysterious facility that authorities are calling a vault. Though not much is known about the underground structure, it is believed to be remnant in origin. Noted Asari scientist Pelisaria Basale. She's a noted... Really? I didn't realize she was actually a noted scientist. What we activated in the vault drastically improved the atmosphere on EOS. Pathfinder Alec Ryder killed. Oh, wow. Habitat 7. The human Pathfinder has died. See, the way they write it like that. The human Pathfinder has died. Alec Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7 in the Erickson system. Yeah, see, it should just start with that sentence. Ryder's daughter has reportedly replaced him as Pathfinder, taking command of the Tempest in the ongoing search for a home in Andromeda. So keep this over here. Nexus. Uprising investigation ongoing. The ongoing investigation into an infamous uprising aboard the Nexus is centered on two alleged instigators, life support specialist Calix Corvanus and an unnamed Asari engineer. That name doesn't even sound familiar. The Calix Corvanus. Both crew members were said to be instrumental in keeping the Nexus viable after first contact with the Scourge before ultimately betraying Nexus leadership. Corvanus was killed by Nexus security forces. Oh, that takes care of that. The engineer was exiled. Officials believe some individuals loyal to the mutineers remain on the Nexus. Eyes are everywhere, warned Initiative Director Jaren Tan, and our eyes will not blink. Yes, until you're dead and your eyes can blink no more. Cold, huh? Nexus rebuilds. Nexus work crews continue to make targeted repairs to systems and infrastructure after the station's devastating collision with the Scourge prompted an emergency wake-up in Helios. Oxygen and filtration levels have stabilized, but conservation rules remain in effect until further notice. We've got a long road ahead of us, Initiative Director Jaren Tan said, but we'll get there if we stay civil and stick to protocol. EOS. Alien tech warning. As more colonists land planetside, Initiative officials do not recommend any interaction with Remnant and Ket technology. Any civilians encountering alien tech should alert the nearest authorities and keep a safe distance. Hyperion. Stasis glitch patched. All pods on the Hyperion are now functioning properly after a glitch woke dozens of colonists not yet scheduled to come out of stasis. The glitch reportedly scrambled the ship's manifest. Colonists woken up because of the glitch have the option to return to their pods or take a job on the Nexus suited to their abilities. I don't know, what would you guys do? Would you go back into stasis until everything's sorted out? Would you go back into stasis, or would you, take a job? At which point you'll be aging again, so I'm not sure. Kadara. Kadara activated. Sulfur that rendered water toxic on Kadara is now potable, after the human Pathfinder found and activated a vault on the planet's surface. Not a lot of people were ordering water, Crowler's song bartender Umi Hanan said, but it's nice to be able to add some ice. Vold. Contact made with Angaran Resistance. The human Pathfinder has made contact with the legendary Angaran Resistance. The rebel group has fought a protracted war with the Ket on the ice planet known as Vold since long before the Nexus arrived in the cluster. Resistance reception to Milky Way species is reportedly warming. Vold. Victory on Vold. A major Ket stronghold on Vold has fallen. A decisive blow to Ket operations on the ice planet. Resistance leader Angic Dozeel praised the efforts of the initiative. We work together to defeat a common enemy, she told HNS. I foresee a great deal of collaboration in the future. Outpost on Vold. An initiative outpost has been established on Vold. The ice planet isn't the most hospitable home, even in Helios, but the Resistance and Initiative colonists pledged to make it work. The settlement has been dubbed Terre of Uni and will focus on extracting ice to provide water for the fleet and other colonies. Oops. Kadara. Homicides linked to Rokar. A string of homicides on Kadara have been linked to Rokar activity on the volatile pirate planet. The victims were all colonists from the Milky Way or Angara who was sympathetic to them. The Rokar responsible were killed in a raid by initiative authorities. Vold. Ancient AI rumored. Rumors persist that an ancient AI was discovered in a long-abandoned city below Vold's frozen surface. Initiative brass have refused to confirm multiple accounts, but three independent and reliable sources confirm its existence. Really? Are they talking about the vault? Nexus. Clement vindicated. A kidnapped man wrongly assumed to be an exile has been found dead on Kadara. Sanjeev Clement was taken against his will following the Nexus uprising. He came to Andromeda to start a new life and be a positive force in the galaxy, said his friend Sellers Venn. He wasn't an exile. He was committed to building a new home, or finding a new home, and I hope he'll be remembered that way. And finally, Kadara. Mining outpost established. An initiative outpost has been established on Kadara. The Tayan will focus on mining the pirate planet's significant sulfur deposits to use as fertilizer on initiative worlds. The establishment of the outpost was made possible after a fragile peace was negotiated between the human Pathfinder and exile leadership in the port. Cool. No, what am I doing? Get out of that. Let's talk to... Reporter. Carrie Tavessa, right?
You're back safe, you... No, Carrie, professional.
Aw.
First things first.
Cute.
Tan sent a little gift for your positive message. I'd make the most of it. Today's a tough one. The Exiles. Probably the most live-wire topic for our leaders. You've met the treacherous mutineers at Kadara Port. Some think the Exiles are a menace to be eradicated.
They're not a real threat. I mean, they're a minor threat, I think.
The Exiles have as many problems as the Initiative. Not every outlaw wants us dead.
True.
Wow, it's almost heresy to hear that the Exiles are anything but filthy... Well, Exiles.
Yeah.
I wish I could draw this out, but I have a meeting. Sorry. Tan asked for a chat. Probably wants to go over my footage with a red pen.
Nah. Wait for Carrie's next interview slot. Alright.
What? That's ridiculous. Why would you say that?
I have no idea. Journal.
Maybe he
So that's... Now, I think we want to go see Cash? I don't want to do that. Hey, you know... Excuse me. I'm recording. At least I hope I am. But my little frame rate counter is gone. You know, I might have hit something, actually. I pressed F12 or something. I don't even know. You guys can't see the frame rate counter, but it is there. So let's go to operations.
A worker was lost to space during repairs on the Nexus hull.
Yep.
The victim's name has been withheld until next of kin in the Milky Way is notified. This is HNS.
It's almost word for word the thing I read.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Doctor, whatever her name is. Sid Vicious?
This footage is incredible.
Good God, man.
Maintenance crews, please report to the commons area.
Where is she? Isn't she in Asari? Does Sid have anything to say? Oh, come on. I guess not.
All personnel overtime hours remain in effect. A correction? Is it a factual? What's up?
Yeah, that's it.
Talk to you later, Davis.
I'll be here.
Okay, this is... I thought she was up here in operations, no?
A reminder to all personnel overtime...
I know it's in tasks. That's the path of a hero, yeah, interview slot. Model of the spheres. I think she's close. She's either up there or inside. It's through the... yeah. It's through there, isn't it? Yeah, we got it. Okay. Yeah. Well, before we do that... do we need to check in with Kesh about that? Kesh is... is this what Kesh
Thank
is?
Thank you for the Kadara nails.
Oh yeah,
didn't
yeah.
They didn't Kesh, but huh. She liked the taste.
Cool. It was for Kesh. Does Kesh have anything to say about
Lieutenant
it?
Lieutenant Macmore, I have some reports here that...
oh, sorry, comms breaking down. Probably wiring.
Funny.
Try again later?
That's funny as hell.
First contact, huh? Last one of any note was when your people stumbled over that relay. If they can trade us materials that'll help fix the Nexus, I'm good with it.
Alright.
Nothing more for now.
See you later.
All right.
I'm worried about this place if they can't find you.
Ignore them.
Yeah.
You can't complain to number 8.
This data pad. I don't know. If I haven't read it, you guys can go back and pause it. I don't know.
If you bother, right. Let me know. I'll drop by for a chat.
Alright, let's go track down this... what?
You're listening to HNS. Your source for news.
This doctor.
Colonial Affairs, please advise Director...
oh, she's back in the dock. You mean where we came from? Alright. Pretty much word for word what I read. Through here? Oh right, the tech lab.
Of course, there are probably more systems to find. The scourge doesn't help.
But our mapping of Helios is complete for now. We can see how the scourge perturbs orbital patterns, compresses space.
That makes pilots crazy trying to navigate it.
Huh.
With acceptable nav upgrades, of course. Pardon me, Miss Anwar. I have some programming to do.
Not yet, you know. Speak to me.
My model of Helios blossoms with data, thanks to you. Here, please. You have earned this.
She gave me skill points and experience.
Sam could compile it for you.
Sam could compile what? Alright, well, we're done in here.
Rock tumblers on the frit.
That's a research center. Well, that was pretty quick. Yeah, stability still is not that good. Sometimes it is, but right now not so hot. Okay. That was our Nexus stuff, believe it or not. I guess go back to Aya now. Emails? Got a few. Dear customer, to customer 427 from Bootleggers Association of Kadara. We appreciate your previous business and hope you enjoyed our unique power-packed home-brewed spirits. We are constantly improving and experimenting on new blends, so be sure to check back with us. Sincerely, Zed, founder of the Bayok. Thanks for the booze. To Ryder from Wilma. Hi, it's Wilma, Superintendent Kesh's assistant. Thank you for the bootleg spirits from Kadara. Kesh was very pleasantly surprised, even if her system barely felt the effects. The rest of us slept well that night, though. Take care. Well, hopefully it tastes good, you know. About Liam's movie night. From Suvi. Dear writer, I heard what Liam's planning. It seems like a great idea, even if things are unsettled at the moment. I'd love to help out. Stop by when you can. Suvi. Cool. I'd love to help you help out.
Liam says he's planning a movie night.
That's the idea.
He's putting it off because it didn't seem right after seeing the exaltation facility. But now there's a delay. I had a thought. Every vid's better with snacks, right?
True.
I found an Ngaran recipe for these little morsels you can make from a local Helios plant, but it's rare and...
You want me to look for one?
Oh, would you? I'd love to, you know, be social and things.
On Aya. Good, because we have to go to Aya. Track it.
Anything I can help with?
Nope.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Sounds good. Alright. Aya time. Completely forget where this is. Oh, here, right? Here. It's a bang, right? No? Oh, wait, we are here. Going here. Sorry, guys. Movie night snacks. See? Here we go. Much better. I actually had to quit out completely the desktop. And, yeah, load it back up again. I suppose I can just, like, fast forward over here. I think this is a fast travel thing, but who knows, it wasn't working on Kadara. Yeah, go there. So there we click on the hexagons there. Okay. And then we gotta go to that museum and talk to Peavy.
Anything else you need, Suvi?
Peavy can find some Garin batteries. Gil's been muttering about those.
You got it.
And Garin batteries.
We're still good.
Like it's is it her I'm supposed to be eyeing it from? Let's just sell all our salvage. Do that. A nutritious plant which properly dried and prepared is given to Ungaran children as a snack. Now you know what else I need? I wrote down on here. I need for some stuff. We need to get... silicon or silicone. And... about 60 platinum. Wait, I found the silicon. I don't know how much we need. So I'll take 100. I took it all, baby. This is not in any order, apparently. I guess this is stuff we haven't found yet. In real life. I mean, in out in the field. Real life. This is real? Unless I'm looking right at it. And missing it somehow. She does not have platinum. I'm just gonna clear out these... all these exclamation marks. That's pretty cool looking, isn't it? I'm not sure I've ever looked at the Omni-Gel canister. See, it's still got... It's still telling me there's stuff. Oh, that's annoying. So we cleared it all out, but nope.
Fresh paracord. Share them with your friends.
Return to planet to Suvi. So anything new here? Nope. Okay. At least I don't think so. And then this is not under Aya, it's under Allies, PB, Secret Project. Oh no. Wait. Museum trip. Repository of History. Fast travel? Yes. Why is it not letting me? I don't want to put a waypoint. God. Well, we can't fast travel to all of them then? And this isn't that far. Right, we can only fast travel to the hexagons with the fast forward symbol. Okay. Might as well. I still need to get that platinum. I can cross out the silicon now. Done. Maybe I can find the platinum on the ship. The vendor interface there, or whatever you call it. Is it right in here? Ah, there she is.